This is where we actually anchor. And next is what happened today in history. Donald Trump recognizes Jerusalem as Israel.